In northern Oconee County, first responders say they helped a woman who reportedly fallen from Blue Hole Falls about 50 to 60 feet to the bottom of the waterfall. Oconee County Emergency Services shared these photos with us that you're looking at right now. They say they got the call just before 3 this afternoon. Crews worked more than 2 hours to get her out to a helicopter where she was flown to Greenville Memorial. No word on her condition tonight.